The A026 is an entry-level AIS receiver from Quark-elec. Together with A024, both are problem-solving devices. The A026 could be a perfect choice for any boater looking for an easy way to get AIS target, GPS position, and other sailing data to a navigation app running on a tablet, smartphone, or to a PC or multifunction display. As with the A024, the A026 provides a portable and user-friendly way to get AIS data transmitted from nearby ships, enabling the sailors to visualize the traffic within the VHF range. Additionally, the A026 has a built-in GPS receiver which can provide GPS position information. The A026 also combines one external NMEA-0183 data source, e.g. wind or depth sensor, with the AIS message. His single data stream is then transmitted synchronously via NMEA-0183, USB and Wi-Fi. A suitable VHF antenna needs to be connected before the receiver will operate fully. To have a better receiving range, the AIS antenna should be placed at least 4 meters above water. An active VHF-AIS splitter is required if the VHF antenna is shared by the A026 and VHF radio. The internal GPS module supports most of the global navigation satellite systems, such as GPS, GLONASS, and Galileo. For best results, the GPS antenna should be connected and installed in line of sight of the sky. Once connected to a GPS antenna, the integrated GPS module supplies positional data accordingly. AIS and the combined external marine data can be output via Wi-Fi, USB, and NMEA-0183 output and can be shown on a laptop, phone, PC, chart plotter, and other NMEA devices. A024 and A026 are two entry-level AIS receivers provided by Quark-elec. If the exact combination of AIS, GPS, and NMEA-0183 isn't what you are looking for, or need a wider range or commercial-level AIS receivers, please go to our website and check out the A026 Plus and A027 Plus. These are highly capable light commercial-grade AIS receivers.